George Clooney is returning to TV with a new adaptation of taking on his first small screen role since playing Drive the Gross on NBC's. The award-winning actor-director is primarily known for his work behind the cameras these days, but his latest project will see him take a significant role in a new adaptation of a classic piece of American literature. Will be based on the satirical novel of the same name by author Joseph Heller, published in 1961. The book is a fictional story following Captain John Yos Arion, a U.S. Army bombardier stationed in Italy during World War II. It's an unconventional take on the madness of war, and examines the extreme and bizarre situations that the conflict puts Yos Arion and his colleagues into. The title has become ingrained into popular culture as a way of describing an impossible or known situation. In the context of the plot, if a soldier refuses to fly because it's too dangerous, then he must be sane, but he'll be in violation of catch-22, a bureaucratic rule which will only excuse certifiably insane pilots from missions. The book was adapted into the cult black comedy of the same name in 1970 by director Mike Nichols, and starred Alan Arkin as Yos Arion. Related Suburbicon review. According to The Wrap, this new version is being developed by Paramount Television and Anonymous Content, and will be a 6-episode miniseries adapting the original novel. Clooney will be starring as Colonel Cathcart, a role that was played by Martin Balsam in the film. He will also direct the series, along with his Smokehouse Productions partner Grant Heslov, who also worked with him on the scripts. Have been written by Luke Davies and David Michaud, who are also acting as executive producers. Further casting choices, including that of Yos Arion, have yet to be confirmed. Interestingly enough, this isn't the first stab at a TV adaptation of the book. A pilot episode for an ongoing series was produced by CBS in 1973. In that version, Richard Dreyfuss played the Yos Arion role, but it failed to get picked up for a series. It was mostly likely stymied by the success of the other anti-war comedy, which had already started airing in 1972. The project is said to start shooting early next year. There's no network attached as yet, but with the involvement of Clooney, it's very likely that plenty of channels and ing services will take a keen interest in the property. His most recent directorial movie was, which got mostly mixed reviews from critics. However, Clooney has shown a keen sense of dark humor in many of his roles, and in his first film, it could be the ideal project for him to return to TV with. We'll keep you updated with any further news on the miniseries. More George Clooney, glad Academy kicked Harvey Weinstein. Outsource The Wrap.